Morning. Hope you're breathing. Inhale at center. Exhale one way. Shoulder. Okay, coming up other side. And circles. Switch directions. Hip circles. Switch directions. Straight leg, toes curl back, some straight tall. And coming down. Foot will step out and twice. Big step out. Big step in. Big step out. Big step in. Other leg in circles first. Whew. Keep your breathing. I know you like to skip them, but some days we don't. And leg out, toes curl back. Reach toward the floor. And stick them on your foot coming out. Then step out. Step in. Big step out. Big step in. Slowly coming up. You got it. Forward and back. We're going to do a couple sun salutations today, but first check that balance. Alright, both heels up, both toes up. So both heels, both toes. If you got to grab that chair, it's fine. Other foot first. One heel, one toe. Both heels, both toes. Watch the balance, it gets tricky. chair, reach it up. Coming down. Lift. Come back one leg. Two legs. Forward. Second leg up. First leg up. Sorry if this knee is bent. We're straight and just breathe.
Head comes back down, foot comes back. Forward.
Step. Step. Up. Up. Half lift. Other side, so my foot comes back, and then triangle. Down, back, forward, coming in.
Deep breath.
Foot comes back. Push forward. Step in. Step in. All the way up.
Other side.
And more two. Try that reverse triangle. Come down. Foot comes back. Other arm to your hip. And hand down. Foot back. Come in. Foot forward. Forward. All the way up. Coming down, half lift, foot goes back, other side, just make sure it's the other side. And down, come back, forward, forward, all the way up. Coming down. So right leg lifts straight back. Right leg down, left arm up. When the left arm comes down, the right leg goes up.
One leg comes down, arm goes up. Now lift them both twice and bring them both back down twice. So I lift, and I bring it down, and I lift, bring it down. Other side, so first the leg, then left leg, and it comes down, I lift my right arm. And when my right arm comes down, I lift the left leg. Leg down, lift the right arm. Bring it down, now I lift both. Only as far as they go, and I come back. One more time, and I come back. Deep breath. Side to side, so shoulder to hip, and looking over the shoulder. Other side. Coming in, all the way up. Slow and controlled, sitting down. Feet steady, chair steady. You're gonna lift up twice, about an inch or two off the chair. Maybe use your hands. I am not going to, I hope you don't, but it's just a lift. And when I'm clear of the chair, I come back down. Because that's the hardest part of chair. One more time. Lift. And come back down. Ooh, deep breath. Like this side, I want you to just reach and come back up. Only as far as you want to reach. And come back up. And one more time. And come back up. Coming in. Other side. And reach. And I'm coming up. And I reach. Coming up. One more time. Coming up. Bring that leg in. Right sides of both feet. Press. Left sides are up. Breathing. Sitting up straight. And to the left sides. And again, I'm trying to get weight on both of those feet. One of them likes it, one of them hates it. It's just how it goes. And insides of your feet. And coming to the outside. Hooks and fists. Hooks and fists. Hooks and fists. Hooks, fists. Open, fists. Open, fists. Open, fists. Okay, hooks, fists. Hooks, open, fists. Open, hooks, fists. Hooks, fists. Open, hooks, claws. Hiccups. So twist to one side, just gently, as much as you want. Yeah, come in the center, other way. Center open. Exhale, pretend to dive. Now open. Pretend to dive. Two more. If you've got the same hand on top, switch. If you're switching like I am, it's one more each side. Last one. Coming up, reaching back in that chair. Rest. Breathe. I'm so glad you could join me today. And I'll see you again soon.